I can't even get over it all because we do love music, and music just makes people awful happy and delightful. And don't forget, really and truly, the Russ Wink Show.
Come on to the moon!
Let's hear one.
No, the old days. And
tell us, tell us one.
Oh, hell.
Please.
And some of these people are always laughable, and some of these people would laugh. And of course, some people were in the forestry. Who the hell would want to be burned up on there? With these wild women. There were wild women in those days out there.
Were there?
Yeah.
Did you know them?
I knew a few, but they'd say, like, well, this on fire, this on fire. Pretty soon, my God, everything's on fire. They'd sit on the highway and clap their hands now and giggle. Now, if that is good, why, the people were up in arms and the people were screaming and howling, where did these outsiders really and truly come from? And, of course, there was always other people trying to find out. By that time, these girls had ended up getting married to a lieutenant and forestry guy or a sergeant or something. So finally, I knew quite a few. And the guy says, say, listen, honey, he says, that wasn't you, was it? That wasn't you letting us down. That wasn't you coming on and telling everybody and clapping that we couldn't put the fires out. Oh, no, 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 she says, no, no. She says, why, heck, she says, I was trying to roast a wiener. Oh, now, take it from there. Yeah, get what I'm trying to do. There we go, Steve. What the heck, he says, where's your ice cubes? Ice cubes? He says, they're in my head. He says, where do you come from? He says, Alaska. He says, what the heck is it? Why should people have earthquakes and earthquakes? Well, he says, right now, our personal time, the real bunch, got a new general. So a little fat woman come up, and she says, all of us are them. She says, I'm the biggest lady in the world. She probably was.
Hey,
Wendy,
come out with me.
You know I just changed that.
Hey, Wendy, you like me now, Wendy. Wendy, you like me now, Wendy. Wendy, you like me. Wendy, you like me. How Wendy, you like me, tell me, Wendy. Go!
Get it, get it, get it.
Da 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 da
Go.
See, if I keep this up, if you end up wondering where the people are all going to go out here?
No, they're going to go out and buy these records.
Oh, they sure will. It's not enough of these records. Let's see, there's another
one. Oh, we got another. What about Dr. Herb True?
Oh, why do you think maybe is he a doctor? Is he just a true guy? Or?
He's a bum. He's a comedian.
He's a comedian?
Yeah, I never heard
it. Does he know any doctors?
Well, I'm sure he knows a couple of doctors.
He must know a few.
And of course.
He'll probably call me up and say, hey, do you know anybody? What the hell is... Let's go out and get a poker game going. Poker game.
Happy dresser.
Happy dresser.
Okay. Here's another one. The post will have the short solo by Robert Burns. Bring me one, Bobby.
Listen to it yet.
Okay, how about this thing here with a big gat on it, a big gun going?
Dragnet.
Yeah. Now these guys drove people insane. They drove people go crazy, these people. They stop all kinds of people downtown and try to do a thing, and then all the time they were trying to figure out they were good, and the people were good. The people were good. The people were better.
Yeah,
it's true.
Downstairs.
No, I
have one for you.
I don't know. I got, trousers are well with this coat. All right? Why did it go good on this? fight.
Bob.
But they wonder who you are. And they decide, well, what kind of coat are you going to have? What kind of other coat are you not going to have? It's the idea of having a coat on. Well, you could put the coat off, but you figure out what the heck it's getting cold out. So you got to figure out what you're going to do. Right? Let's have some coffee.
Is it right or is it wrong?
That's right.
Take it off.
Blame me. Blame me. A lot of nice groups to drop in there. They actually rehearse.
Really?
There. I noticed this, and they all sang different gimmicks, and then they all got up and clapped, and they all did a little dance, and they all sat down, and then they planned more of their type of thing, and their type of thing was a laugh. So I'm not knocking the type of way of doing it, you know? It's rather... Maybe it sounds difficult to some people, but the deal is that you must remember what to do with some of these things are right on, you know, not goof it up, but hassle it up. And that's what the claps were for, I think. Just did something good, something right, something bright, and bam, it's on, you know. That's where it should be.
What do you think I'm first to wear?
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah. Back later, dear. She was about 6 feet, she was about 500 pounds, I've never seen my life. She was selling $50 bills. I thought she was in a circus, I couldn't hold. Now they had two cops come by and she said, Bobby, you see a big fat woman? Come a fat woman come by. She said, she held up her back, she held up the bank down. Ha 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 ha. I'm not going to be able to do that.
had the prison train. I'm gonna try and get that.
There you go. Listen to me. I don't know what I'm going to say or how I'm going to say it, but I sure appreciate all the nice thought. I know the coach is brand new now. This was coming from Reno, Nevada. Looks like a tape. He's the guy who's playing some funny games. Some funny music here. Isn't that something? Who'd ever dream it up, huh? Just think a minute.
Hey, Paula, why are you proud, Paula?
Where's the dancing man? I gotta tell that joke to him.
Limbo? Limbo party!
No!
Limbo, limbo, limbo rock!
See, if I keep this up, you'll end up wondering where people are all going to go out here.
No, they're going to go out and buy these records.
No, they sure will.
Start over.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
He says, how should the girl jump out of the cab? And last night, it owed me $5. You want your own body, Rich body? She ran away. I hear you, $5. Walked down the other block, crossed the street, little black and white, says, say, listen, how should the little girl that puts clothes to clean it? I still ain't for the right guy. She says, so much. She says, shh. They all moved up on the other corner. She's not what she all looking for. She's over at spaghetti joint.
We got all. Well, evidently, we sure had a nice time here with this review. I'd like to say happy, happy days. And I'd also like to say a happy, happy day to Mr. Russ Wink here, who really, really had a nice, nice time. Didn't you, Russ?
Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
Yeah. Should clap.
Yeah, yeah. Alright. Okay, come now, sing a jazz song for us.
Mary Lou, Jim, I love you. Da 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 ba ba. Boom, that's it, Steve. And I said, don't you know this? I'm all dressed up and neat. She says, in fact, I got two checks for you. I said, yeah, and she says, raining outside. Raining outside, raining outside. I know, she said, oh Jesus Christ, she says, it's raining down, and I says, it's raining up. I says, all I want is my chest.
Okay, laugh. One good laugh.
Oh! My girlfriend likes me, and I met my girlfriend. How's she doing in the car?
You gonna get married?
Pretty soon. Outside walking, feeling the cold breeze, and everybody says, gee, where's the show going to be? Well, sometimes it isn't so far away from where a person lives, right? There could be a show here, a show there. Hello. What the hell here, Stephen? I've been in so many show houses that, my God, the roof leaked, but we still made it. And I got my keys back. Let's be happy. Now, well, have you got your music all lined up for the show with Harrison or what?
Oh yeah. Well, we still got to work on it. Rehearse some stuff.
Yeah, we have to rehearse a few things.
Yeah. Get some of those Charlie Parker tunes done.
Oh, with Mr. Harrison. Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Then we'll keep that in mind. Well, Charlie.
You got a? Have you been practicing lately?
Oh, a little teeny bit. We're not rusty. We're not rusty, Stephen. All right. Okay. Say, don't make that thing wonder. Because, my God, you're... Okay. We show up to the store and wonder some more. Yeah, it's good enough. Good night.